The Unregarded Toils of the Poor by Mary Botham Howitt. Alas, what secret tears are shed, what wounded spirits bleed, what loving hearts are sundered, and yet man takes no heed. He goeth in his daily course, made fat with oil and wine, and pitieth not the weary souls that in his bondage pine, that turn for him the mazy wheel, that delve for him the mine, and pitieth not the children small in noisy factories dim, that all day long, lean, pale, and faint, do heavy tasks for him. To him they are but as the stones beneath his feet they lie. It entereth not his thoughts that they for him claim sympathy. It entereth not his thoughts that God heareth the sufferer's groan, that in his righteous eye their life is precious as his own.